Well, in the River Valley, Crawford County crews rescue two people who tried to cross a creek in their truck this morning. Brad Thomas with the Crawford County Department of Emergency Management says the call came in around 5:30 this morning. The two tried to drive across Little Mulberry Creek on Old Wire Road in their truck. They were taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. And on